Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on TPM in your HP BIOS. This could be useful if you are having issues installing Windows 11. You need two things to enable in your HP BIOS: TPM and secure boot. So if you're having issues installing Windows 11, like these issues on the screen right now, it doesn't meet the requirement for Windows 11. So in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on TPM. TPM means Trusted Platform Model. Is very, very important if you want to install Windows 11 safely. According to Microsoft, you need an Intel 8th gen processor and above. Some BIOS has TPM enabled by default. You can't see the toggle, but it is enabled by default. But if you are using a laptop with 10th gen, 11th gen, maybe you should enable that in your BIOS. So to go into your HP BIOS, what you have to do is to restart your computer. On post, you have to click on F10 so that it will take you to the BIOS. For HP, you have to click on F10. So this is the BIOS setup. So what you have to do is to go to security. Let me try to focus here. Okay, you go to security. Here you're going to see the TPM device. Don't know if you can see it properly. It says TPM device. Make sure you choose available. To enable it, you have to click on available. If you want to turn it off, you have to click on hidden. So that's how you enable TPM. So when you are done, you go to exit. It's going to say apply, change and exit. Click on yes. It's going to boot you back to Windows. So that's how you enable TPM on your HP BIOS. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.